As dawn broke, the peace and serenity of this beautiful Ugandan morning was shattered by the bellow of a wild animal.